Do you wish people understood more the importance of quality management?
Absolutely, especially in this realm of exploding ChatGPT and these generative bots being everywhere. I remember 8-9 years ago, it was the same story that bots are coming. They will take over everybody's job. There will no longer be humans needed in the contact center. Fast forward 8 years, this has not happened. And what I see that has happened is, even though this so much more capable generative bots that can live off of your knowledge base or any other like large body of text and construct answers, how to direct these generative bots, how to control them, how to have optics into what they're doing, how to design how they are supposed to interact has made it that much more important. I think that right now, actually, the wave of automation has arrived in a meaningful sense, that it's not just let's stuck some kind of bot somewhere, but how to keep this bot alive so that it evolves in time. It evolves when your business changes. It evolves where your agents change, so that it's not like one off and then it's let to die.